I'm back. After hearing about world work theory in a nutshell, I thought it would be a good idea to give you a quick description of world work practice in brief.
Let's make this quick because I have another appointment to get to.
Yes. Me too.
I'll help too.
Me too.
Thanks for helping demonstrate. Okay. You'll remember that world work has to do with a deeper democracy. In practice, this means focusing on the facts and issues of a given situation, but also the deeper background experiences we don't normally notice.
Why was that important?
Well, focusing on all of this makes it possible to discover not only more sustainable rest solutions, but also deeper relationships and a greater sense of community.
Okay, sounds important to me.
I'm not sure, but I'll check it out.
Okay, let's take a look at some of the practice in brief. We'll just show a few elements of the work. You'll learn more about all of these and other aspects later on in the film. This is just one example. And the way you apply the methods depends entirely upon the specific situation, culture, etc. that you are working with.
I got it.
Thanks everyone for helping demonstrate this situation. Okay, think of a business in which the vice president stole a lot of money from the organization.
It was really terrible.
Yes, it really was. The vice president was fired, but after he left, the other employees talked about him so much that it was ruining the atmosphere.
He was a terrible guy.
I'm so angry at him.
And on top of that, they had trouble getting their finances together again.
Yes, because of that terrible vice president, we have so many financial problems now.
Yes, our accounting is a mess.
We don't have enough money to create our products.
That vice president was terrible.
On one level, what we call consensus reality, they were focusing on the resulting problems and issues, and how to get the organization functioning again.
That's right and very important. We absolutely need to focus on these things.
Yes, absolutely. That's crucial, and at the same time, there are other things that are happening that we need to pay attention to as well.
I don't understand. These are the most important things to focus on.
Right. But to really have sustainable rest solutions, we need also to notice things we don't normally see, like background feelings, visions, dreams, body signals, and shared roles.
Yes, that's called the dreaming level, right?
Right.
Let's try it. Maybe it will at least help the atmosphere improve.
Okay, thanks. Go ahead.
I'm so tired.
Me, too. I'm depressed and don't have the energy for this.
Our original organizational vision was to provide meaningful products for our customers to make their lives better. Now what?
They are representing some of the background feelings. And also in Dreamland, it's really important to notice ghost roles. Listen to this for a moment.
I am so upset with it, Vice President.
Me, too.
Me, too.
He was a terrible person. A thief.
No one noticed that he took the money until it was too late.
Thanks for demonstrating. Ghost roles are people or things that are talked about, but they are not right there, in the moment.
You mean, the Vice President who stole the money?
That's right. The thief who is spoken about is a ghost role. Now, into the Dreamland level, they can experience that each side of an issue is also a role that is shared by everyone to some degree. In this process, there is a role of the thief and a role of those who are upset with that thief. Though we can step into each one and speak for it, that is, play them out.
I'm only on my side, not on the thief's side.
Right. In consensus reality, we're only on our side. That's important. But in Dreamland, we can experience a group as a kind of field in which all of the sides are known to everyone to some degree.
Interesting. So maybe we can play out the two roles in the field.
Yes. Let's play that out.
Okay.
I'm angry that you stole that money.
I just wanted it. I want it all for myself.
That's terrible.
I don't care. It's mine.
And since the roles belong to everyone, in some way, we can also switch roles.
I want all the money.
You can't have it.
It's not right.
I don't care.
Tell us more why you want to steal. If it were you, why would you want to?
If it were actually me? Well, I do feel that way a little. I feel I don't get enough from this organization. No one appreciates me enough. I want to steal love.
I feel that way, too. No one brings me flowers in the morning.
No one is nice enough to me or anyone. That's why we have had a bad atmosphere all the time.
Right. No one appreciates each other enough.
You'll notice that everyone wants to steal, in the sense of wanting more appreciation from one another. And if you listen closely, you'll notice there is another ghost role that is implied. That is, the role of the person who appreciates others.
I could step into that role. I want to appreciate you. I haven't done it enough and really appreciate what you bring to us.
Me, too. But I never say it. I'm sorry about that.
Me, too.
This is all so important to me, and for us, I think.
And, in this moment, there is a lot of appreciation, and the atmosphere changed. They came to what we call the essence level. That is, a sense of common ground, or shared field, at least for that moment. And from that point on, the atmosphere improved, and they could work even better with one another and begin to get their finances together.
And I felt that we then reconnected to our original organizational vision. We always wanted to improve the lives of our customers. And in this moment, we improved the life of the organization as well.
Thanks for saying that. And thanks everyone for demonstrating.
You're welcome. I have to go now.
Me, too.
See everyone later.
See you later, Sally.
See you later.
See you later. That's a simple example of Worldwork practice in brief. Of course, this is one process, and many others may arise at other points. And there are many more skills, matcha skills, and many applications, such as working with diversity and social issues, and difficult conflict situations. But since I promised to be brief, I'll stop for now. See you later.